Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. Welcome back to our channel. I am going to do for you today probably the quickest nail art you ever did see. So I've got a nail. Here's one I prepared earlier. I'm covered in paint from previous videos and messing about. I'm going to use Rich Teal. And we're going to use a bit of Forbidden Garden from the Platinum Collection. Going to use Rich Teal as the base colour. I'm going to do two coats of this. Look at that coverage with one coat. Beautiful. Pop it in the lamp. Then I'm going to top coat. I'm going to top coat before I do anything else. Cure that. Then I'm going to make it matte because I'm going to put paintwork on top of it. It doesn't like staying on that stone. So I'm just buffing it. I'm just going to clean this up with a gel residue wipe off solution. Just to make sure there's no bits of, you don't want no particles of dust on there. So it's nice and clean. Then I'm going to take my paint palette on here. I'm going to be using this white, it's titanium white from the Polycolours. Acrylic colours, let me show you my... Oh my God, what have I done to that? It looks like I've squeezed it with my teeth.
Yeah, you need to squeeze it from the bottom.
I know, I'm one of them kids, you see, that just goes... Yeah. You know, with your toothpaste.
Yeah.
I'm naughty like that. I'm going to use this brush. This is called the wing brush. And have a look at the shape. So we have a slant and these three pointed parts. This is what's going to make this the quickest nail art you ever did see. I'm just going to slightly dampen my brush so it's prepared. Clearly got a bit of pink in that. And you get steady, Eddie. So I'm just making sure I haven't got too much. But I want enough like that. So it needs to look just like that. So on, and come round and off. On, come around and off. Oh my God, this is just amazing. It's so quick. It looks like I've painted it all individually. It does the job for you. The brush does the job. I'm going to add one up here. And then one here. It kind of looks like that Baroque kind of filigree. That's clearly why I love it. And then I'm going to use the 01 brush for the white paint. I'm going to come right to the top of this one. Around the outside. And connect that. Same with this. It just finishes it off. And I'm going to add a tiny bit of these sort of little swirls, just dragging. So when you drag this brush, it's going to be thicker at the tip than it is at the bottom. So when you press on, you get it thicker, and then as you come down, come off lightly, and it will be thinner. So it's all about the pressure that you're using. Add a few dots to the centre. Now I'm going to use some of the Forbidden Garden from the Platinum Collection on my 01 brush. Interesting, a little bit of sparkle. I mean, they're doing these kind of like flowery, frilly leaf kind of shapes, whatever you want to call them, is so easy to do. I'm going to cure that and then we'll top coat it. And we're going to top coat it, which really will bring it to life. And what I love about that brush is the fact that it made it so easy, and also you can see the lines of the actual brush in the paint. So you can see those sweeping lines. So I mean, you can see I'm going pop that in the lamp. So you can see that the shape of the brush actually creates these beautiful shapes in one sweep. So putting it on there, just bringing it round and down, just give it that beautiful effect. I love that you can see the little lines from the individual hairs on the brush. How cool is that? So easy. Hey all guys, I hope you enjoyed that video using the wing brush. Does that mean we need two? Because you can't fly with one just wing. One. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Everything I've used today will be listed below as always. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to look like we're on fire because there's still smoke.